the city I'm living in, the city of anger. She hears his new name.